Okay, doing the Spelunky Iron Man challenge. I should have this going. Just so I know. Okay, let's see. Why not? Big funny joke. Crap, that's a bad start. My cat is going absolutely crazy. That little broken arrow does like nothing to the bat. Da 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 da. And I thought it was gonna give me something good. Yeah, right. So I'm not getting her. Seeing as though she's stuck up there. Jetpack, are you kidding me? Yes, I'll take that. Can't get cocky. Still dangerous. Ah, crap. That's not good. Let's forget it. Just keep it, you know? I don't need it. The key is in this level somewhere, but where? I don't trust that scorpion as far as I can throw him. You got games, huh? Yeah. See, I didn't find the key. There it is. Please don't run out of time here, please. Spooky boogie. Oh my gosh, I almost jumped in front of that stupid thing. Yeah, that's a snake pit, I'm not going there. Winter is coming. I'm the queen of the north. He's like, what? Do you have anything good for me? Jumping jellyfish, Ariel. What the heck just hit me? Boink. He's selling the dog kiss. It's like, if you want the dog to kiss you, you have to pay. Crap. Oh, this, the damsel's right there, and I ended up going in the door first. Good for me. Good for me. I don't even know why I was doing that. So stupid. Oh, crying out loud. He flew. No, he falled. The snail's doing his snot bubbles on this side, and there's a boomerang guy on the other side. I mean, which side do you pick? Whoa, so close. This level is my doom. My doom. Yikes. You know what? I wonder if I could use you to do that. I didn't get to use the eye because, you know. Oops, I totally missed. Sorry. I don't even know where she went. Oh, there she is. B. I'm gonna try again. No. Where'd she go? I shouldn't have tried doing that. It was my ultimate downfall, so there it is. Iron Man challenge all over.